Hi guys, welcome to my channel once again, and I hope you guys are doing well. And in today's video, I'm gonna share how I clean my brushes. And this is really important that you have to clean your brushes at least once a week. So, and in today's video, I'm gonna share how to clean brushes, and or you can say my makeup brushes cleanup routine. This is really important for us to clean our makeup brushes at least once a week, so that your skin do not get any acne or breakouts. When if you haven't cleaned your brushes on regular basis, you might get breakouts or you might get an acne on your face, and this is just because of your dirty makeup brushes. You have to clean up your brushes at least once a week. In today's video, I will tell you how to clean your brushes in a very easy peasy way. So let's just get straight to the video. So starting with the DIY makeup brushes cleaner, you need a ball, a dishwasher, and any coconut oil. Here I'm using Patanjali's coconut oil. Now pour dishwasher in an empty bowl. Take a quantity according to how many brushes you want to wash. And I'm taking good 3 to 4 pumps of it because I have to clean many brushes. Now put few drops of coconut oil. So the DIY makeup cleaner is ready. Now it's time to clean up your brushes. I'm using makeup brushes cleaner pad, and I purchased this from AliExpress for just $1. It is so inexpensive and no extra duties. It has this vacuum thing going on in the bottom which stick to the surface where you are working, so that you can easily wash your brushes. Now dip your dirty makeup brush in the DIY makeup brush cleaner and start swirling on the cleaner pad. Keep on doing until your makeup brushes leaves all the makeup dirt from the bristles, and keep on repeating this process. An important part of your beauty routine is regularly clean up your makeup brushes. Whenever you use your makeup brushes, they are collecting everything that is on your face, oil, dead skin, cells, dust, and anything else clinging to your skin. Every time you can use your dirt brush, you are wiping this disgusting combination all over your face, clogging your pores as a result. Dirty makeup brushes are also ineffective for applying color precisely. With all makeup caked on your brushes, you are unable to get the look you are going for, whether that is natural blending contour or a dramatic eyeshadow. Dirty brushes become more abrasive and dry as they become more caked with product and debris from your face. In turn, this irritates your skin. Cleaning your brushes regularly keeps them soft enough to not cause damage to your face. Dirty makeup brushes are also a breeding ground for bacteria. Not only is this terrible for your face, it is also bad for your makeup product. Transferring all this bacteria to your product taints them, and what should have last for a year will spoil within months. And when you clean your blank canvas makeup brushes regularly, you are preserving them. The most frequently you clean the brush, the longer your investment will last. So you can see how it actually works, and it's clean, and it's give a super soft makeup brushes, and it will take 2 to 3 hours to dry them completely. So that's how I clean my makeup brushes, and this is really easy for everyone to clean up your brushes, and it is really important to clean your brushes at time, because you might get breakouts or you might get acne on your face just because of your dirty brushes. So that's all for today's video. I hope you guys love this video, and if you guys find this video helpful, give a big thumbs up to this video, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, hit that red button to subscribe to my channel, and you can also hit that little bell next to the subscribe button. You will get notified personally notified whenever I upload new video in the future. And if you do not want to miss my future video, hit that little bell next to the subscribe button. You will get notified. So that's all for today's video. Bye bye.